Welcome to GTV. Today I will be showing you SolaHD's STV 100K series surge protective devices. These SPDs are compact and rugged hardwired surge protective devices designed for installation at the service entrance, branch panel, or a dedicated sensitive electronic load. These units feature 100,000 amp peak current ratings that provide all mode protection against severe transients. An LED and audible alarm status indicator is included, as well as Form C dry contacts that provide remote monitoring of protection system failure. The SPDs also has low clamping levels for more effective protection. The STV 100K series contains high levels of safety built into the product, including thermal fusing and a fault current fusing level of 65 kiloampere interrupting rating capacity. This level of current fusing meets NEC Conformance. They are UL 1449 third edition listed for type 2 locations and are housed in a UL listed NEMA type 12 enclosure. Models are available to accommodate different system configurations, including single-phase 2-wire, single-phase 3-wire, 3-phase Y4-wire, 3-phase Delta 3-wire, and 3-phase Delta High Leg 4-wire. Sola's SPD also comes with a 10-year limited warranty. SolaHD's STV 100K series surge protective devices, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.